There's a fish. Oh. Cast around this corner without finding the oyster bar. Without finding the oyster bar. You'd think I must have caught that oyster bar a few times. But compared to the other day, this feels a million times better having a rudder with some steering authority. The other day I'd have to cast, paddle, and it just got old. I caught a few fish, it was nice, but made the day feel longer than it needed to. Here's one. Nice. Looked like a little snook. That's another little snook, but number two. For a slot snook in season. Oh! Third one jumped off. It was a little one. These fish are biting this morning, just not my lure. There's one. Oh, he came off. I don't know where this houseboat keeps going, but occasionally this houseboat shows up, then a week later it's gone, then it shows up again. There's an, oh, not a big one, but see if I can get number three in the boat. Oh, it's a trout. Oh, that was such a good cast for not getting a bite. There it is. Still not big enough. Gotta forget where I'm at. Once I get back up in the creek, I don't have to worry about the... There's another one. Hope this isn't a jack. It's starting to feel like a jack. It's a jack. Porpoise is hungry. Oh, it's a little notch blade one. There's one. See, I thought I felt a fish. Ah, shit. It's zooming like a jack. Oh, it's a mango. I can see a little bait swirling down there where the water comes around the corner. Right about there. So if I'm going to get a snook, it's going to be right around here. Oh! It was a snapper. Not sure if it's a keeper, but it'd be nice to take more than one fish home. There's one. Ah. Ah. That was a nice bite. That was my trout!